In today's reading, Jesus begins to make it clear to his disciples that he must go to Jerusalem. There he will suffer many things from the Jewish authorities, the chief priests, and the teachers of the law. He will be killed and be raised again on the third day. When Peter heard this, he took Jesus aside and reproached him, saying, "Never, Lord. No, this can never happen to you." Jesus replied to Peter, "Get behind me, Satan. You would have me stumble. Your thoughts are not from God, but from man." The rock, Peter, is both firm foundation and a stumbling stone. Peter is both a believer and also one prone to doubt. Perhaps our faith is sometime like Peter's. We really believe, but perhaps we don't believe wholeheartedly. Although our flaws and weaknesses, like Peter's, can cause us and others to stumble, our faith, if it is real, can provide a foundation upon which the belief of others can stand. Our faith might not always be perfect, but Jesus still calls us to follow him.